The State Coroner has taken the unusual step of going public to warn about summer pool safety. Her message comes as a two-year-old boy fights for his life in hospital after almost drowning in a backyard pool.
His parents had only turned their backs for a minute, but that was long enough for their two-year-old to wander off and find an inflatable pool.
It only takes moments or minutes for young kids to disappear and end up in tragic circumstances.
He's now in a critical condition in hospital, an all too familiar scenario as another summer arrives.
Just try and watch them at any time that you know there could be some exit or entry to a pool.
Magistrate Mary Jerram is the state coroner and sees all too regularly the trauma child drownings cause. Today she took the rare step of speaking publicly to push the pool safety message.
Don't totally rely on the fence unless you've patrolled it and locked everything on it that very day.
It needs to be fenced, or if it's not constantly supervised, then they should tip the water out.
The Royal Life Saving Society says children as young as 6 months should have swimming lessons, but that's just the first step.
These will not guarantee that your child won't drown. Really, it's the supervision and the pool fencing that are the key.
In 2010, 14 children drowned in New South Wales, and the majority of those were in backyard pools. The state coroner says the most tragic thing about every one of these drownings is that they could so easily have been avoided.
Those are terrible deaths. They're terrible for the parents. They're terrible for the community.
Ms. Zoe Ford, 10 News.